to Jordan.
Look at that. That was a near impossible shot over Carr. Antoine Carr is beneath the basket, stunned.
He was held before the shot and fouled. When he went up, now watch this move again. He's going to be held underneath. You'll see the pass inside. He'll be held down there. Then he goes up and does a 180, lifts it off the board.
And Michael Jordan backing in.
Well, Hardaway and Askin switched off. I can see him switching off and double-teaming Michael away from the ball, but that's the last guy you want to leave open. Askin tries to come over and help out, but Michael flips his back, flips it over to Jordan.
Well, instead, Jordan gets the basket and gets fouled.
Showtime.
He wasn't even looking.